Now there once was a time when the northerners sang of a king they had crowned, more a boy than a man, more a pup than a wolf, with the cold of the realm in his eyes. He'd broken a vow to the lords of the twins. What a stranger, a beauty, but a promise there'd been. So the Lord Frey demanded a bridegroom as compromise. And the timbers groaned, river wind softly moaned. Well, the king in the north doesn't know how a red wedding goes. Well, the feasting was plenty and the singing in tune, and the stark wolves they howled 'neath their northern moon. So loud were their cries that the closing of doors was drowned out. Lady Catelyn alone had the river's sharp ear, her dancing reels turned to the reins of Castamere. In her skin and bones growled a creature of doubt. And the timbers groaned, river wind softly moaned. Oh, the king in the north soon will know how a red wedding goes. There were arrows and daggers, and the touch of them burned. From players to slayers in an instant were turned, and the foreigner queen was the first to fall under the knife. With two arrows in him, the king crawled to her side, while his mother she pleaded for the Lord to subside. But he'd taken their word, and to break it meant no right to life. And the timbers groaned, river wind softly moaned. For the king in the north, now he knows how a red wedding goes. Lord Bolton approached with a thrust to Rob's heart. He gave him the Lannister lion's regards. The king's mother wept, for his last word had called her to him. There was nothing she felt cutting Lady Frey's throat, and she felt nothing more when they slashed her own. The North will remember, she thought, and they'll have all your skins. And the timbers groan, now the wolves lie below. Oh, the king in the north, if he'd known how a red wedding goes. And the timbers groan, but the north waits, they know that one day the blood they are owed will run 'neath their souls.